Remember we were doing the worst song in history thing, and we decided at one point, years ago, we decided it was The Loadout by Jackson Browne. And that was trumped a couple years later by Porcupine Pie by Neil Diamond. Mike went into the archives and found this song called Cowboy Star by Ambrosia, which, again, what was he doing listening to Deep Cuts by Ambrosia? It was an experiment. I think I found a song that's up there. I don't know if it's as bad as Cowboy Star. Cowboy Star was truly horrendous. But this song is really bad in its own right. It's from a Mamas and Papas album. The Mamas and the Papas album called People Like Us from 1971. This is when the Mamas and the Papas had clearly... If you want any idea of how bad this album is, how unfocused it is, the picture of the Mamas and the Papas, Mama Cass is playing cards in the picture. Like, clearly, it's the four of them sitting around the studio. John Phillips looks insane in it. And this album, you know that awesome Mamas and the Papas sound where it's kind of like a little bit of the LA thing, a little bit of San Francisco. Definitely there's like some songs have like almost like a Phil Spector-ish thing going on, like I Saw Her Today. Listen to the sound on this record. This is one of the worst sounding records. That's not it. What is that? Yes. It's a rocker. This is a song called Pacific Coast Highway.
Pacific Coast Highway.
Sounds like the Brady Bunch. And this song's called Snow Queen of Texas, which gives you an idea where their heads might have been.
Snow Queen of Texas left Paris in a cloud of smoke. They say she may be beaten, but I know that she's not broke. She's living in a cool green farm. If you go to Houston, be quiet as a mouse.
If you go to Houston, be quiet as a mouse. Guy from Classics 4 was laughing. Like, he's like laughing at how wimpy this is. This record is like, this new Classics 4 record blows this Mamas and the Papas thing out of the water. This is insane, this record. I'm going to play a song called European Blue Boy.
it to theatrical rent. The streets of Soho will never repent. And the tears that you cry rain on you. And the tears that you cry are for you.
Still not the worst song on the record. The worst song is this song called, the final song on the album, track 12, Blueberries for Breakfast. Blueberries for Breakfast. And let's take a listen. I just want to stop that for a second. He said the line, yes, he said butterflies in my trousers. We're not that deep into the song yet.
Blueberries for breakfast.
For breakfast tonight.
Love in the afternoon. It's time to go. I've checked the weather report. They say it will not snow.
And all the planes can come and go. But I think the ceiling is too low, so you can't go.
What was that? I'm gonna have to call the cops. I gotta go back on.
Butterflies in my trousers under the August moon. I'm gonna have to call the cops if you don't leave me alone. Stop waiting at the bus stop trying to walk me home.
I'm gonna have to call the cops if you don't leave me alone. Stop waiting at the bus stop trying to walk me home. Like, this is one of those albums that has, like, where it's like, it's clearly the 60s coming undone. These guys are like, it's like, we just gotta cool it down, man. Like, they make the mellowest record of their career, and the songs are creepier than anything than anyone has ever done. Like, these songs are just, like, bubbling over with, like, weird, like, drug dealers on the run. Snow Queen of Texas going to Paris. European Blue Boy. Every song is about just, like, running away. And the melting down and collapsing. But done with the mellowest music you've ever heard.
The FBI, the CIA, you know they'll never leave you alone.
Okay, I gotta hear.
Stop waiting at the bus stop, trying to walk me home. The FBI, the CIA, you know they'll never leave you alone.
The FBI, the CIA, you know they'll never leave you alone. So there you go, there's a great weird coke delusion. See that guy looking at us? It's a CIA agent, man. It's a CIA agent. I told you we gotta get rid of this stuff.
And I will cut you to the bone.
What is this, like the Manson family? 71 came out, Mike. So where are we at in terms of the worst song? I don't think that beats Cowboy Star. But it's a contender. I think this might grow on people though. Blueberries for breakfast. Blueberries for breakfast. Love in the afternoon. Butterflies in my trousers. The FBI, the CIA, they never gonna leave you alone. And I'm gonna cut you to the bone. Stop walking me home from the bus stop.